Shalom, and welcome to 2 Minute Sermon. In today's sermon, we're going to talk about exercising authority. And Jesus came and spoke unto them, saying, "All power is given unto me in heaven and in earth. Go you therefore and teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, of the Son, and the Holy Ghost." Matthew 28, verse 18 to 19. This is the Grand Commission, where every believer who is a disciple of Jesus Christ is called and sent to exercise authority. Jesus received this authority from his Father and is ready to share with every believer because that is our inheritance. The starting point is when you believe in him, receiving Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior of your life. That is, you allow God's authority to flow in you. You don't have to spend many years in church, nor be titled a pastor or a prophet for you to exercise this authority. You are the best candidate ever, and God has chosen you. He has given you this task not because of what you have done, but because of what you have believed in, that is the Son of God who is in you. Be assured, God has delivered us from the power of darkness and has transferred us into the kingdom of his Son. That is Colossians 1 verse 13. In the kingdom of God, where you are called, you will be exercising authority by doing the following. Number one, preach the gospel. It is your responsibility to win more souls for Christ by evangelizing. Watch over the way you lead your life, because Jesus said, "You are the salt and the light of the earth." And Paul emphasizes, "You are the letter which is written to the world." Number two, stand against the devil. The kingdom of God is the most organized kingdom ever. You have the Holy Spirit and you have the Word of God, which are powerful weapons. Ephesians 6, 14 to 16 talks about the whole armor of God, which you can use to win the schemes of the enemy. Number three, perform miracles, raise the dead, cast out devils, heal the sick. Even this pandemic called COVID-19. The Bible says, Mark 16, verse 17, you really have the power to change situations by bringing solution to all the problems the world is facing. Be blessed.